वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल ऑर्गा कार्ट फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट सम होम रेमेडीज फॉर कॉमन गार्डन डिसीजेस और कॉमन गार्डन प्रॉब्लम्स. इन समर वी नॉर्मली सी मिली बग्स ऑन हिबिस्कस. दीज आर वाइट पेस्ट दैट फीड ऑन प्लांट सैप, नॉर्मली फाउंड इन स्ट्रिप्ड मैनर ऑन द स्टेम्स अंडर द लीव्स ऑन फ्लावर बर्ड्स. You can use soap water and salt solution to control these mealybugs. You can also use neem oil. Next common problem is white fly on plants. These are soft-bodied winged insects closely related to aphids and mealybugs. They can be found almost in any region. Due to white fly, plants become extremely weak, leaves turn pale or yellow, and growth will be stunted. For control of this, you can use soap water solution and alcohol. You can also use mixture of dishwashing liquid plus lemon plus water. The next is black aphids on flowering plants. These are also common problems of indoor and outdoor plants. Aphids are generally harmless, but heavy manifestation of aphids on plants result in curled yellowing leaves and wilting plants. For control of aphids, you can use soap solution, neem oil, or you can also do trap cropping. Examples of trap cropping are mixing of plants like chili plant with coriander or cabbage plant with mustard. You can also use pest repelling plants like peppermint, fennel, clove, ginger and garlic. Next is ants on the plants. There is a link between ants and other pests. Common garden ants are attracted to sap-sucking insects. These insects suck the sugary juice of the plant. They release a sweet honeydew substance that sticks to your plants, leaves or stems. And take this sugary syrup dessert as a payment for providing bodyguard security protection services for these pests. It is a pretty sweet win-win arrangement for the ants and pests. Ants don't like citrus, so you can squeeze a citrus rind in the direction of plant. You can control it by boiling oranges in water, grind this mixture and then pour around the plants. Spices like cinnamon, cloves, chili powder, dried mint can be scattered around the plant. Friends, you can use all these home remedies for your garden problems or garden diseases. And if you cannot control with home remedies, then you can order it from our website www.orgacart.com and get all the organic products and get all the products delivery at home. So don't forget to subscribe our channel OrgaCart. Stay tuned to OrgaCart. We will meet you in next video and discuss some more garden problems.